finally, it happened. It really happened. I can't thank you guys enough so much for this. Honestly, a little backstory. Back in 2011, and I was just starting out this channel, I made a bet with my friend who used to comment on my videos and stuff. His name was like Fudgy1224. I made a bet with my friend, and I was like, you know what? If I get 20 subscribers, you have to take me out to lunch. And he was like, okay. But look at me now. You owe me like a buffet. So, yeah. And by YouTube standards, 1,000 is really not a lot, but to me, it means something because it means that my stuff has gotten out to people, and people watch it and enjoy it. And through YouTube, I've got to meet so many awesome people. I have so many awesome fans who comment on my stuff on Facebook, who comment on my videos, who actually send me messages and talk to me. And it's awesome to talk to them too. And to hear them say that I've helped them, and that they're motivated to, by my work to continue or pursue their own passion for manga, like, that means a lot to me. I've met so many awesome people. I've met Jertango. I've got to talk to Jertango. I've got to talk to Ryan Dickey, the shoujo guy. I've got to talk with Shingu Amito. It's just so many awesome people, and I'm just so thankful because I never would have gotten to do that if I hadn't started this channel. We've honestly come really far. I think around this time, last year, I was doing a 300 subs video, and 1 year later, plus 700. It's just astounding to me. So, I know this past year I have not made a lot of videos because I've been busy with other stuff. I say that all the time, but really, schoolwork and other, I'm involved in a lot of extracurricular stuff, so it really does take up a lot of time. But I'm going to try and roll with more videos more often now. I really appreciate you guys sticking with me and watching my stuff. And I hope I can continue putting out more content for you guys and receiving great feedback and stuff. Because honestly, I love it. We've gone so far, and it's been an awesome ride. So I hope to continue, keep doing this channel for as long as I can. But this 1,000 subs video wouldn't be awesome if I didn't give something away. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to have whoever watches this, I'm going to have a little lottery thing. And the rules are really simple. Just comment down below saying the words Fudgy1224 is stupid, ZmangaKa89 is awesome. And I'll write all the names down who commented that, and I'll pick it out of a bowl. So it's like a lottery thing. And I'll be mailing the winner this. This is an old page that I did back in 2011. I don't want it anymore. So I thought it might just be cool to give you guys a raw manuscript. It's unfinished, of course, but a raw manuscript. So I'll be mailing this to you. It's a raw manuscript. It's still got pencil and everything. And it has my signature, Matthew, ZmangaKa89, and it says drawn in 2011. So I'll be giving this away, as well as I'll be drawing something after I edit this video and mailing it along with this too. So I'm not going to reveal what I'm going to draw yet, but you're going to get two drawings, this raw manuscript and one drawing signed by me. I don't know, that's not really like that cool of a prize, but you know, I'm broke as hell, so that's the best I can give. So yeah, rules are simple, just comment those words down below, and I'll pick the names who said that out of a bowl, and we'll see who the winner is. So I'm going to give you guys 2 weeks to comment down below on this video, because next week, the 9th of August, I'm heading off to Kentucky for a church mission trip, so I won't be home for the whole week. So I'll give you guys 2 weeks to comment those words down below, and when I get back from Kentucky, I'm going to pull the name out of the bowl, and we'll see who the winner is, and I'll make a response video. Best of luck, and again, thank you so much for everything that you've done. Thank you so much for your support. Let's just keep this channel going for as long as we can. Let's just do it. Arigato gozaimasu. And on top of that, summer is an awesome time for anime. So besides Tokyo Ghoul, I know there are like a ton of other animes showing right now. And the only summer anime that I've actually watched are Kuroshi Tsuji Season 3 and Tokyo Ghoul. So if there are any other animes, they can be any summer anime that you want me to watch. I'm going to do a live reaction to the first episode of it. So just comment what anime you want to see down below. Whichever one gets the most votes, I'll do a live reaction on it. Just like I did with the Attack on Titan last episode last year. So yeah, that's all I have for this video. Thanks again, and See you later. This is ZMangaka89, and I'm out. Let's keep this going. Ganbatte!